Alda became crazy because nobody loved the air. Probably only death had the courage to do it.